Yes.
You ready for some pain? The mayor's here for your cut.
Yeah, send her in.
You got your list?
I didn't fire any firefighters or anything heroic like that. Just let go of the last people committed to this city's future, that's all.
I make the rules, remember?
Oh, wait. Let's see if I can do it.
A for effort.
What's a fight with the right?
I'm sorry, Jesse, but no check, no kids.
I just found out today's my last day.
Yeah, I know.
You know?
Internships in mayor's office.
Welcome to Mega Million. Your winning numbers are 49.
That's what I'm talking about.
And that's followed by 48.
Well, I guess I didn't miss anything.
Has anyone considered these numbers we've been playing for over 10 freaking years might be our unlucky numbers?
It wasn't my fault. I was born the same day as Hitler.
Oh.
Legend says you're supposed to pick the one that's pointing at you.
Got your numbers?
With a jackpot of $252 million, our first number tonight is 40.
Ooh.
And that's followed by 3.
Hey, guys!
And tonight's Mega Ball is... 2!
Oh, my God.
Rumor has it you have an ace up your sleeve, a real game changer.
I've actually decided to give $5 million to grassroots programs. And the mayor has decided to match these funds.
You, my friend, just hit the third rail.
Eat me.
I think we should at least have the money in hand before we spend any more of it.
You don't have the money yet?
You know where Ed's at?
He hasn't been seen or heard from in days. What if he's dead?
This better not be a trick to get out of your moronic gift or around me in some way.
What are you gonna do?
I'm already gonna arrest you.
Everything's gonna be okay.
Somehow the mayor's computer got in my back.
You really should update your systems. They're pretty much an open book.
This is all on the internet?
Not yet.
We need to put this place back to work, invest in our own future.
And unless you want to explain why you don't belong in federal prison, I suggest you follow my lead.
Let's not have any Goodfellas moments. Nobody go out and buy a new Cadillac or... keep it in the garage.